New at 5:30 tonight, community members in Swanton, Vermont are getting ready to honor a fallen Marine tomorrow. U.S. Marine Lance Corporal Anthony Rosa was killed in Afghanistan on Thursday. His remains will be flown to the Air National Guard base in South Burlington tomorrow morning. That's where the U.S. Marine Corps Honor Guard will conduct a private ceremony for his family. After that, a motorcade will make its way into Swanton, where the community is expected to line the streets in support. Here's News Channel 5's Ashley Johnson.
From the Atlantic Aviation Center to the tight-knit community of Swanton, U.S. Marine Lance Corporal Anthony Chucky Rosa will be honored by motorcade Wednesday afternoon.
Well, we encourage, if you cannot come to Swanton, please feel free to line up outside Atlantic Aviation no later than 12:15.
Flags line the streets in Swanton where the fallen hero's remains are expected to be around 1. The motorcade will drive past his family's business and his school. Those from the Veterans of Foreign Wars post in Swanton say it's something for everyone.
Bring your flag, bring a friend, help us pay the honor and tribute to this young Marine who sacrificed his life fighting for his country that he believed in.
On Sunday night at a candlelight vigil in Swanton, that was the first town tribute. Many neighbors there say it's only right to continue to let the Marine's family know they're surrounded by support.
I think it really pleases like a family like that to know that so many people are thinking of them and behind them. And a lot of people would do anything for them, you know.
And that's what the VFW says the procession is all about.
To let the family know that the country does believe in our military today.
The motorcade will end with bringing Rosa here to Kidder Memorial Home, where his wake will take place Friday afternoon. In Swanton, Ashley Johnson, News Channel 5.
Calling hours for Lance Corporal Rosa will be at the Kidder Funeral Home in Swanton on Friday from 3 to 7 p.m. The funeral will be at Missisquoi Valley Union High on Saturday. It begins at 11 a.m.